Almost set. Final of the men's 400 hurdles. Hard to pick an outright favourite.
Set.
Clean start. DiRaggio closest to us. Gorbenko. Herbert got out really well. Look at the South African. And inside of him, Carter going fast as well. He was very brash in his semi-final. He's probably leading early. Carter, four from the left. He's got in front of Herbert early. Morey's back three from the right. And Taylor's gone out really hard. So the two Americans are probably showing coming up to halfway. DiRaggio up there out in lane eight. Carter, Herbert very strong in the green strip of South Africa. Watch for Morey, the Italian late. Taylor in lane one. DiRaggio just leads. Herbert starting to come in. And so the Somali going very hard as well from Saudi Arabia. Morey must be too far back. Somali's taken the lead. One to get over. Coming back at him, Herbert and Carter and Taylor on the inside flying. Somali in front. Taylor going to him. Taylor and Somali. Taylor, I think, on the inside from Somali and Herbert third. And it's a quick one. Really fast from lane one, 47 and a half.
That is unbelievable. That is fantastic. He obviously didn't set himself up through the rounds properly, suffered by drawing lane one, but he's still come through and won. And there's Somali. Herbert is... Taylor, rather, is praying.
47 and a half, the official time from lane number one. He's won by 3/100ths of a second from Somali, who smashed the record, his national record, and Herbert's broken the South African record running 47.81.
And Carter's not turning around saying, come on now. Herbert ran a brilliant race, and so did Carter in the middle lanes. They took off very, very hard. Taylor came on hard down the back straight and around the third 100 metres. And then he had to really work hard to get over Somali in the straight. But a brilliant run, lane one.